In this video, we will connect the driver side coolant hoses. Mark and cut the frame hose 2 inches from the end of the frame tube. Use silicone spray like tire wet to install one of the smaller splices from the K23A bag. Use a 5/16 socket to install a hose clamp. Then install the P-shaped S12E hose with another hose clamp. Trim your existing engine coolant hose where it meets the S12E hose. Slide two hose clamps onto the S12E hose and then use the larger splice from the K23A bag to connect the hoses. Tighten the clamps with a 5/16 socket.